Quick news, in New Jersey, a man threw wine bottles at store clerks. This happened after they refused to give him a discount when he couldn't afford liquor. The total damage amounted to $3,000.